great. In his illuminating conversations with Gustav Janouch, fellow writer Kafka admits, in books, there is such little life. But in life, so many books. Behold the living poetry of the ocean.